work until my dreams come true. So at this time I cannot get comfortable. At this time I cannot come from you. At this time I will probably run from you. At times I do not know what to do.
Welcome to the morning yoga flow. We're going to start with a 30-second stretch. Make sure you are stretching out your entire body, getting those joints loose, waking up those muscles, getting your body ready for the day. I like to stretch from each side to each side into the middle, but whatever feels comfortable for you personally. Now we are going to move to full lotus. And if you cannot do full lotus, just do crisscross applesauce. I'm going to take some deep breaths here. Inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And again, exhale. All right, move to the squatting position. Bring your hands to your chest. We're going to do three more deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Inhale. And exhale. Now stand up, raise your arms up, bend backwards, stretching out that lower back, back up, one more time, bend backwards as far as you can without straining, stretching out that lower back, and back up straight. Now we're going to inhale and shift to warrior one, bringing that right leg forward. Stretching your arms out in front of you and shift to warrior two, shifting your weight onto that right front leg. Back up, inhale to warrior one. Exhale back to warrior two, stretching those arms out right in front. One more time, back up to warrior one and exhaling back to warrior two. Now we're gonna switch sides. Warrior one, bringing that left leg forward, down to warrior two, stretching and extending your arms out, back up to warrior one, and exhaling back to warrior two, extending those arms along with that left knee, back up again to warrior one, and back down again to warrior two, nice and easy. All right, now lower to the ground at your own pace, bringing your chest to the floor. Slowly getting there, no strain. Inhale and sit up to cobra pose. Inhale and then exhale. One more time, inhale, taking a deep breath. And exhaling that breath back out. Lower your chest back to the floor. Inhale one more time. And exhale. Pushing up, we're gonna slowly move to downward dog. We're gonna take some more deep breaths here. Inhale. And exhale. And as we exhale, we want to lift our head out. Inhaling, tilting our neck back in. And exhaling, tilting our neck back up slightly. No strain. All right, slowly stand up. Bring your arms up and over, touching your toes or as far as you can go, stretching out that back. Stand back up straight and repeat. Slowly lowering to the floor, touching your toes, waking up those muscles again. No strain. As far as you can go. Stand back up, fully extending your arms above your head. Slowly lowering your arms down to your sides. Hands to your chest, namaste. If you enjoyed this morning yoga, stay tuned for more. All right, have a good day.
I'm just trying to find myself. Sometimes I feel alone like I'm by myself. I even ask why myself, but can't forget that I'm still blessed.